Doing these days?
He's hot. I run a gym on Salt Lake City, Utah, and I'm training the next generation of champions.
I can think of no better teacher to have than somebody like yourself. But you came back today to take a bout. What was that all about?
I love fighting, and I always will. I continue to do it. I find it really pleasant.
There you go. Out in Salt Lake City, what keeps you busy other than fighting?
I shoot a lot. I have a competitive shooter, I play a lot of video games, and I play with my dogs.
Sounds like a full life to me. Any shout-outs, anything else you wanted to give us before you take off?
I just want to thank all the guys back home in the gym who helped train for us.
Right on, man. You're a winner.